Hey, it's me. You know what I've been thinking lately? This may sound funny, but things be driving me crazy. I don't know where this is going, but call me.
This is Majestic.
Okay. Lately, I've been thinking about you lately. What you said the other day really drove me crazy. Sitting here, think about you, trying to smile, more of you, cannot make my mind, all of you, cannot believe you chose another dude, trying to get wrong with what you will let me. Sitting here and another girl's calling me, baby, I told her I trust her, I just can't believe her, said, I'm too young over and done with this shit. Yo, I call mama, say I'm sorry. When I was out chasing that love, she told me this and I ignored this. Switching up my face like an emoji. Something about the world just lost me. Cause I know it's catching up to me. I'm running over a damn dish. I don't know how I make up with this. I did some things I can remember. Being in this game like a member. Catching all diseases I could ever. Trying to fight with the weather. Hoping to make me service. Just like the day I grabbed you. Wishing every day would hold you. But this always seemed like it pulled you. Ain't broke it, still struggling. Beating people with their strength, still mugging. Break every piece of my heart, still hurting. I know that I'm tired, but I'm still pushing. Study all night, aim for my press. Pushing it toward the hope on survive. Taking a breath, as big as the sight. Wondering how long I'll stay alive. Sometimes thinking about it, just in my head. How God could bury me past this time. Yeah. For He is the reason you let me alive. So I've got one question, look in my eye. Why should I stay? Why should I stay when it always goes wrong? Until today, I used to fall, sorry to the cold. Why should I stay when it always goes wrong? Classic music. Maybe. Priest.